First one of the year, guys. Hey, good morning, guys. We're back. So we finally caught our first striped bass for the year. Nothing big, it was only 25 inches. And let you know where I am at here in the Northeast. More specifically here in Maine. We can't keep anything that's below a 28, we cannot keep anything below 28 inches and above 38. So that one was 25, but it was fun bringing him in. Give me a good fight. So hopefully we'll get one that's a keeper. I'm not really sure how much longer I'll be out here. So you can see people already starting to come to the beach. Back there's this guy here that decided to set up right next to where I'm fishing. But down there, there's another couple that's going to be fishing shortly. But it's just after 6 o'clock, so it's still fairly early. But like I said, it won't be long before this beach starts filling up with tourists. So I may only have about an hour left before I have to pack it in and head back in. But that's okay because this is the first day of my vacation. So I'll be back. Morning.